sunny day.
Rita will now play my dad's favourite hymn.
He's the spit of his father. Breaks my heart.
Well, Frank would be proud to see him stood there. I know, love, I know. Bernard.
Josie.
Let's get going, eh?
Can I give anybody a lift?
Oh, yeah, great. Maybe take Auntie Mavis and Josie. Josie, Auntie Mavis, you're going with...
Bernard.
Cheers, thanks. It's the social club over on Regent Road, yeah?
Oh, the Legion, yes, I might. Bates, David, our beloved son, Langton, Jack, Derek, 71 years, dearly beloved husband of Margaret, devoted stepdad of Julie and Mo, living our lives without you is the hardest part of all. Dead can die and rest in peace, and the living just have to go on living. Lovely service.
You're welcome.
You know, I can't help wondering who's going to be next.
Hey, no need to talk like that. Right. Billy had a good innings, he put up a good fight.
Yes.
But as I always say, death is for the dead, but the living, I just have to go on living.
You're right. You're right, you know.
Yeah.
Gwen put on a good spread.
Remarkable woman.
Remarkable.
She done Billy proud.
Aye, she has that. Yeah.
Well then, let's drink a toast to Billy.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen.
A toast to Billy. God rest his soul.
To Billy. To Billy. Billy.
Merciful Father, thou knowest the secrets of our hearts, yet, Lord, suffer us not in our last hour. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. In the name of Jesus Christ our Lord, Amen.
Lovely service.
Thank you. Remember, you're always welcome. Anytime. Anytime at all. Our doors are open.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Have a good time, did you? Been to another funeral?
Death is for the dead, the living. The living have to go on living.
What are you saying, Grandad?
Leave it. Come on.
Very sad occasion. This very sad occasion. I just want help.
Sunny day.